Ooh.
All right. Yeah, so after the last one we done, I've done the race. I come second. I've done it off the off stream. Coming first, but I done it with a different car this time. And as you can tell, it's a Honda. And if you any of you lost fans of Underground 1, then you'll know. I found a paint job for it. I thought I'll recreate it, but obviously this is the RSX or Honda Integra 02 Type R. But I'll come up here to do the 70s.
Turn right.
That's too loud. That's too loud in my ears anyway. Yeah,
In
I thought I'd do
100
the.
meters, turn right.
Not that, what we
Turn
done that one.
right.
I think
In
this is the
200 meters,
70s
turn left.
circuit. Because I've gone and got all the
Turn
barn
left.
finds as well. I've got to go get the BMW M3.
Turn right. In 100 meters, you will
I'll always
arrive at
update
your
the
destination.
M1 to A class.
You have arrived at your
Yeah, 70s rock out. 70s. Now I think the Hemi Cuda is actually C class, so we'll
Officials
be.
won't let you
Yeah.
into this event unless you select a different car.
We've now used the Mustang or the Hemi Cuda. And the Mustang, it was alright to start with, but I want to use the Hemi Cuda. Yeah, I was buzz streaming yesterday and I just couldn't be bothered yesterday. Because I actually thought, but I actually turned this on to get ready and I thought, ugh. So in the end, Alright, so in the end, What was I playing here? I was playing something. Oh, I was playing Forza Horizon 4. And I got the MR2 GT, the MR2, the 80 Mark 1, which is 1989. The Ferrari 500 LM. And the. I think it was a Mini Cooper convertible. I got all the cars. I got the 50%. I was going to get the go and get the Supra, and I thought, not Supra, Celica, and I thought, I can't be bothered. But the one for the GT, I had two. I had the Corolla from the last season. I built it to A class, and I thought, I need something for C class, and no check restrictions, and not the wasn't there, so I thought, oh, well, I'm gonna have to the 2000 GT. So I paid 6 million for a 2000 GT, which I did end up using. I made bought it, so I'm gonna build the C class. It's tuned all right, actually. I would have to pay 6 million for it. I was saving up to get Edinburgh Castle, because as soon as I buy Edinburgh Castle, that's it, I can't stop playing the game. But I want to get all the barn farms. There's one barn farm left I've got to get, but I don't know if it's a DLC barn fund or. Surprise, all this part is a slide. Should have got a different car. see why people. I'll see why they use the 2002 turbo. I should have gone with Volvo, I think that was set. No, it wasn't the 60s. Yeah, third place, that's all I'm getting on this one, I think. There's still a few points. I'll probably end up doing this one off stream anyway. Could be using a different car.
Consistency is how you win championships. Keep those points rolling in.
100 points. That's too bad. No. Give me back my Honda. Right, so I've given up with that one. Was that BMW one? We did the BMW one, but I'm just gonna have to upgrade the M1.
Meters, turn left. Turn left.
Oop, on it. Sense a thing around here. What's it called? Board. You know, bloody hell, put the. BMW zone.
You're not allowed to enter that car into this. You're gonna enter?
Yeah, and I wanna make.
Don't you wanna upgrade it first?
Yes, upgrade it to A class. It's only got 20 points. Is that it?
stars in this glorious universe. Only some of us shine brighter than others.
That's the thing, so I do what I thought. I'd... That was quite difficult.
Okay, you keep on surprising me. Pleasantly.
We're almost at 1 million, come on. I can't think how many bases we've actually left. My jaw bloody hurts again. Right, next. Where are we going? We're going to Disneyland. No, we ain't. I don't know. And one's aces. Aston Martin. Something Italian.
That car isn't eligible for
Oh, I can use any of these.
Select another one from your garage.
I thought Bugatti was Italian. I literally thought Bugatti was Italian. Oh no, it's French. We're not gonna be in a voice. We're not gonna be in a car because even though the music's turned off, the music's still on. That's good, yeah, 40. Shut up. In the forecast today, it's supposed to be raining. Well, where's the sun out then?
An ordinary driver like yourself, trying to beat a highly skilled...
Oh, there's an 8C competition there.
How exciting.
60 Ferrari. Ooh, yeah, 50. Out my way. I chuck in reverse? I've done that every lap.
Another great result. You're really
winning that. Oh, we've hit a million. Sharing the online don't work anymore. School chains. Redford round 1,000 school points. Street race. So what race do we want next? Aston Martin? No. Trying to avoid the ones that I have to go to auto show because I can't be bothered.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Turn left. Oh yeah, I'm on the wrong side of the road again. Have my way, Prius.
In 400 meters, you arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
He's so very British.
You can't handle this event in that car. You need to select another one from your garage.
Oh. Oh, I'm going to have to go to the auto show, then, aren't I? God damn it. Why is there no foxholes in this game? TVR, Lotus. If I get Lotus, I must do the Lotus one. These shit cars. We go for the flea. Yeah, that's going to take me ages to get rid of all the music on later when I'll upload to YouTube. Actually, what I might do. Go away. Actually, I'll leave that for now. I want me dashboard, there we go. Yeah, so what I've just put in the chat, the channels, and there's over 100 videos on there anyway. So if I stream on there, I've probably got videos up there. I'm also over them there. And I'll put that link in the description, the bio thing on me. Twitch page as well. This on this series, part one is not on Twitch, I had to take it down. But it's up on YouTube with all the music taken off and everything, so you can watch part one up there. Part one ain't the best episode, but it's still up there, it's still over an hour, it's still, I think it's under 45 minutes long, because if I remember right, yeah, the game crashed. Well, the game crashed, then Twitch, and then my Xbox crashed. No, go back in me Ferrari. Was it every time I drink bloody orangeade, it's always stronger at the bottom than what it is at the top? My back, because I ain't done now, and that's 100. Come on, where's my barn finds?
Turn right.
Oh, I see something. Oh.
Recalculating right. In 200 meters, turn right. In 100 meters,
I thought it would have put an upgrade sign on.
Calculating route.
Good Bobby.
In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
There's one thing I can't understand about this road.
You've been doing the math? Next wristband is just a few points away.
350 points.
The officials
points.
Won't let you into this event unless you select a different car.
I don't want to use the old one. I want to use a new one. I don't want it supercharged. Can't remember the rest of it is supercharged. Is that red? Oh no, it's the new ones I'm thinking of. I was trying to paint it so I can do it per lesson, but you can't do it on this one. It's the other one. It's the newer ones you can. So, like on this one, you can't paint the original rims, you have to have aftermarket rims. I think. Oh, well, I want that one. I think that was a thing that turned 10 cent, yeah. The one that what's his name, Swift, is in. Points.
Piling up the points. I'm liking this.
I got a sneeze coming. Yeah.
Where is your next?
We are in Yachtman, don't we?
Thank you.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Drive.
You're not allowed to enter that car into this event. You need to select another.
All-wheel drive.
Man's sport. I say it's no sport. It's a battle to the death.
Wait, it's a lap race? I thought it was a sprint. I'm gonna do that every, lap. Thank you.
Damn it.
Oh, that's another. Any legs, what do you want to say? I can't remember. No Ferrari.
I won't drive me Ferrari.
Challenge me in the Cadillac. I need 20. I'm gonna laugh. No, I know that.
At your destination.
Forward course. I want to get in that barn. Can I get in here? Oh. Right. Be back in a minute. Right. One. That.
A few more points will qualify you for a purple wristband.
Must be between 1990 and 1999.
That car isn't eligible for this event. Select another one from your garage.
Is it A-class? I can't remember. I literally looked at it for 5 seconds. Yes.
Your car isn't eligible.
What other cars? Shut up. What other cars is there? I haven't done a Super yet. I haven't bought one yet.
I know you're confident.
Yes.
Get some upgrades on your ride if you don't want to struggle at the back of the pack.
I'm gonna struggle anyway. The reaction times is like cheese. I don't even know what I meant by that.
in this glorious universe, only some of us shine brighter than others.
Bye-bye. Send a super for a bit.
I underestimated you. That wristband triviality, but my not. We must read. If you win, my car.
Yeah. Wristband then.
Keep left. right. Turn right. Turn right.
Great work. The purple wristband is the second highest you can win. Get through these events, and you've got a shot at the title.
So we ain't got long left of this game then. Ah crap. 2100. I think what I'm actually going to do, we've still got two star showdowns to do. We go for him, but we're going to use the Gassy this time. And I think with Lexus I'm going to use the Gassy as well. I can either use 40. I think I used 40 last time. And he got me like a fucking straight as well, which is annoying. Thank you.
There we go. Won that one. LFA's next.
I guess you win Marco's car. Very good. Maybe you teach me to drive some.
I mean, he's got two GTRs now, so one of them I can sell. I've got to drive all the way back down there now.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. In 100 meters, keep right. Keep right. In 100 meters, keep right.
After.
In 400 meters, keep right. Keep
Yeah, so the grey one we're going to sell. Come on.
Admiration. You are a fine driver.
Yes, LFA. For the last race we're doing now, well, the last one we're doing now is a showcase, because I could finish it in this episode if I wanted to, but I'll drag it out for one more. Plus the more further spread apart now.
100 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, sharp right.
I think we was down it, weren't we? No, we weren't.
Thinks that air beats asphalt. Show him who's boss, and you take away the car you bossed him in.
I don't have a biplane. Again. Damn it.
loves you. The sponsor is delighted. You can keep the car. Well done.
I don't want it. I don't want it. No, I don't. I don't like supercars. Saying at LFA at the moment. But I don't like supercars. In these purple events, I think. Look up this top end.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
God damn it. I forgot this was a thing.
Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn right. Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn right. Recalculating route.
That's what I was looking for.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I just want to try something. There were some cones down here, can you go through one? Oh, you can. There's actually a...
In 200 meters, turn left. You have a
through to the purple wristband in your rookie year. Amazing driving. You remind me of Darius Flint when he first showed up at Horizon. I hope you're different, though. You can't end with this event in that car. You need to. Racing at this level?
Fuck hell.
Originally, I was going to end the stream now, but I thought, thinking now, another hour. No, I took a big chunk out of the van now.
In 100 meters, turn right, turn right, turn sharp left.
Damn it!
In 400 meters, turn left.
Must be a Nissan. Well, good. I'm in a Nissan. Or Datsun, whatever you want to call them.
More losers make me look even better.
I like how that it gives me shit, but I don't give anything else. If you guys are wondering what I've put in the chat, it's a link to my YouTube channel. So if you want to watch anything that's on there, it's up there. Before this stream will be up probably later on today. If I remember to do it.
100 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Damn it.
There's a rumor going around about a new barn find. Check your... I hear so the cute. Barn find is around... It's marked on your map.
Oh, I wonder where that one is. A minute.
You have arrived at...
It looks like you're capable of almost anything. And that final wristband is getting
USA
closer.
Pre-1980s.
The officials won't let you into this event unless you select a different car.
It's A-class as well, I think, isn't it?
I can't remember.
We're gonna need a new car.
Ah, yes.
I'm gonna have to, yeah, if you come to watch this stream, say later on today, and it's disappeared, you'll probably know why.
You've got talent, because, but your car can put some upgrades on it, and you'll stand a better.
The first part of this is, I have to delete off Twitch because it kids up, because it blocks it anyway. And on Twitch, there's no way to get rid of the music unless you mute the whole audio, so I'll just delete it. I've put it up on YouTube anyway. All the music's been muted on it, so not, all the other sounds fine. Oh, GTL, because of GTL. There's everybody else. GTOs, Chargers, Camaros, Corvettes, and there's me. What you in? GT. What am I in? A Ford Countryman. Count. Because I had to be different. Out of my way, Impala. Yeah, we can be charged on muscle cars. And all of that. I showed up in a station wagon and got the shopping in the back. Yes. I've got to drive away now. Well, I'm actually, I'm just going to get that barn fine. Because that's what I'm going to do.
Turn around when it is to do so. In 400 meters, turn left.
I was just realized it's got a massive roll cage in it.
Left.
And that's telling me what?
Oh, I don't want to do that.
Let's do what that is. I'm gonna say a D type.
Yes, sir. You have surpassed yourself this time. This is the classic racing legend of the 50s. The Jaguar D type.
Told you.
Don't you worry, old girl. I'll have you back to your 1955 glory in no time.
In 200 meters, turn left.
A class open. Got quite a few A class cars. I ain't used me either for a while. He's just 15.
I ain't used that for a while.
Honey, you. This is a race for grown-ups, because I don't want to see tears when I whip your ass.
Thank you.
should have took the Evo. I change the, if I restart the race, can I change my car? No. Changing the car because they've chose all four-wheel drive cars, so all-wheel drive. So might as well take an all-wheel drive car. Yeah, this is a lash because I feel a bit bleh. Tired. I suppose I'm hungry.
Imagine the press I'm gonna get knocking out the people's favorite.
We'll be right back.
Oh.
The crowds are loving you.
One more.
When it is safe to do so.
Good news. Everything is finished on that D-Time Jag. All you need to do is come on in and collect it.
Must be all wheel drive, well, could do my main one.
Just to unzip this race suit. When I win this championship, it'll be $1 million for just a smile.
Thank you.
to God race car driver?
Probably.
I'm actually going to leave this episode in, I think.
Kill the people.
Oh. Yeah, I ain't going to do any more now, so... I might finish this game off tomorrow. I might. So... Probably see you in the next video. Probably see you in the next one.